guys, so I just wanted to say hi to everybody, and I wanted to give some class shout outs for all of the work that you've been doing. So I know that there are a lot of people working on different things. Some people may be working on paper, some people may be working on the computer, some people may be working in Google Classroom, and some people may be working on iReady. So I just wanted to let you guys know that I have been looking at all of your work, and I love seeing how hard you're working and what all you're doing, and I just wanted to give some shout outs to some people that have been working extra hard. So on the front of our leaderboard, this is our class leaderboard, these are our camp leaders for this past week in Google Classroom. So these are the people that completed their slides and turned them in. So I did have some other people that were working on the slides. I was on there looking to see that you were completing things and doing an awesome job, but these are our top four who completed everything on the slides and hit turned in for me this week. And these leaders are Hayden, Terry, Lily, whose picture is coming soon, and Marie. So congratulations to our camp leaders for Google Classroom. I'm super proud of how hard you're working. And if you're not on the leaderboard yet, I see lots of work being done in Google Classroom already this week. This could be you next week. So I will be checking Google Slides again at the end of the week, probably over the weekend, to see who has completed and turned them in. I'll be updating our leaderboard. And our four leaders here actually got a treat bag that I delivered to their mailboxes that they were able to have some indoor camp out things to do for fun for all of their hard work. So you never know when I may be giving out some special prizes or maybe some invitations for Zoom games. And I have something really special that I am planning for our next reward, and you will see a video about that later on. So I just wanted to show you our leaderboard. I have this in my house, in my office, and I update it, and I will update you every week as to who are our leaders. So on the back of this, we have our iReady leaderboard. So this is another really exciting thing for me to see. Number one, we have awesome grades on our lessons. We are passing with 86% average, which is awesome. And so these are some of our leaders for reading. Our top person with the most time on iReady is Terry, and then Lily, and then Kamari, and Natalie, and Brian, and Terry. You guys are doing an awesome job being on, getting your lessons done, passing them, or doing good on them, so I appreciate that. And then our math leader side, our leader in math time is Hayden, Kanai, and Jalen. Now, there are people on this side that did math, and this people on this side that did reading, but these are our leaders in time. And so the time you spend on there obviously is great time that you're spending learning new things and practicing, but just remember it's all about quality and not quantity. We don't want to be on for a really long time but not passing lots of lessons, which is not what I'm seeing here. I'm seeing lots of time spent with really good results, so keep up the good work. I will update you again next week. Be on the lookout for prizes or invitations. So if you have not been able to get onto the Google Slides and start completing those, I have a tutorial video that will help you do that. I've sent out to your parents, but if you need it again, have them email me or send me a message on Remind, and I will definitely help you get onto Google Slides if that's something that you have not been able to do yet. So thank you guys. I miss you, and I can't wait to see you soon.